Somehow I don't think I get the 11. The 11s?
The 11s, yes.
Pocket watch.
Oh, I get it now.
I don't get it. Please explain.
Dylan! Damn it, Dylan.
I'm not even a support and I'm already doing it.
It's Full Metal Alchemist.
Okay. Makes sense.
I never watched more than I got to like episode 5 with that thing that made me sad, and then I quit watching because it made me sad.
Is it when the kid?
Yeah. Yes. The thing. Don't.
We don't talk about that.
When the doctor and
Yes. Stop talking about it. Okay. I'm gonna cry.
Spoilers.
Dude,
it's gonna spoil people's thoughts on me.
When people died, you know.
Well, that was the whole.
I want to see something.
Okay,
the
whole show.
Okay, that was actually like better than what happened.
Yeah.
Death
would have been a sweet release.
Yeah.
I wanted to say something. Some dude, I saw this image on Facebook. Some dude had a golden retriever.
Uh-huh.
And
I'll put a wig on it.
And black wig. People were flipping shit,
yeah.
Man.
I would have loved to have seen that at an anime convention and then cry.
Edward. Let's get you restocked. We make our own. That was probably one of the hardest things that I've ever had to watch in anime.
I love that series. I didn't watch anything beyond it. You son of a bitch.
Can we? There's no. I wish we could just murder Dylan.
You can see his
daughter. Have fun with that, Yoshi.
Dylan.
Coming from the one who does it to everyone.
I know.
Seriously, Yoshi. Just like, what the fuck?
I said nice.
I love you. Go fuck yourself.
I'm okay with you not loving me.
Alright, are we gonna?
I do love you though!
I said I'm okay with you not loving me.
Is everyone fine with that?
I was gonna
physically.
Go over here.
Where?
Where we were before.
Or her.
That area is too large. There's.
God damn it, Dylan!
I'm all alone now. Oh, never mind. I saw
people. You think you're alone now?
I love being me sometimes.
We gotta go kill some zombies. Zeds. The letter Z.
I got this way. Oh, hey, Husk.
We have to literally go kill the letter Z.
Yep. So you know how I work at a bank, right?
Sure. I didn't know that, but now I do.
Okay, well, I work at a bank, and every so often we get in foreign currency.
Yes.
And living in Michigan, we get a lot of Canadian currency.
Is there a problem with that?
So you get a lot of Monopoly money.
No, there's not a problem with loonies.
Well, I mean, there is. I obviously belong in a bin. Get it?
Get
out.
So I didn't believe that they smelled like maple syrup.
What?
They don't. They just smell like any other fucking coin.
Well, I mean, if you're actually Canadian,
bills,
you're probably a little nose
blind.
Like
fucking maple syrup, man.
There's actually $1 Canadian bills? What the fuck?
I don't think.
There's bills. There's Canadian bills.
He said loonies. He doesn't understand what the hell he's talking about.
I really don't.
Yeah, the loonie's the coin, right?
Yeah, the loonie is the coin.
Is one coin.
The toonie is the bill.
No, the toonie is a $2 coin.
Toonie is also a toonie.
Toonie is like the gold center with a silver rim around it.
I'm confused.
Yes. Okay,
well,
a loonie.
Canadian bill smells like maple syrup.
Okay, a loony is a $1 coin in Canada.
Which is gold.
Yes. A toonie is a $2 coin in Canada.
Which is silver with a decent rim in it, and middle is gold.
Yes.
So you can't get it confused.
No.
And yet I do.
Because you don't understand Canadian.
Listen, when Donald Trump gets elected president, I'm going to end up having to learn these things because I'm going to go to Canada.
Yes.
Forever.
Really?
Yeah.
You're moving to Canada?
Well,
oh, yeah. If Donald Trump becomes president, I'm going to move to Canada and try to
Canada is just the easiest place for me to get all of my stuff exported to, because anywhere else involves, travel overseas. Shipping crates is expensive.
And nobody wants to go to Mexico.
Well, it's warm.
Yeah,
it's pretty.
I'm okay without Mexico.
God damn it, I didn't want to buy that.
I'm okay without warm.
Wow, I did really badly last round.
Okay.
But yeah, so apparently the Canadian dollar bills, it smells like fucking maple syrup.
It's plastic.
You're fucking weird, dude. It doesn't smell like
maple syrup. Somebody probably rubbed on maple syrup before giving it to you.
Yeah.
No, it smells like maple syrup.
Do you think they're just trying to reinforce that stereotype?
Okay, what do you think maple syrup smells like? And don't tell me
maple.
Like Canadian bills.
In a syrup.
Don't tell me like Canadian bills.
Canadian bills.
It smells like pancakes and wonderful warmth.
It smells like amazingness.
It smells like happiness and diabetes.
Amazingness and diabetes.
Diabetes.
That's what America smells like, is diabetes.
Well, yeah.
America smelled like institutionalized racism.
That too.
And a diabetes.
I don't know where people went.
Yeah, I'm all alone.
Me too.
I clearly made a mistake.
Are you questioning your life choices now?
No.
Hey, Dylan.
I'm not questioning my life choices because I know why I made them. I'm realizing that the choices I made were a mistake and I shouldn't have done them.
Yes.
That would be questioning your life choices. That's literally what I just asked you.
No, that is not questioning my life choices.
He didn't question it. He already decided that it was wrong.
There's no question asking about why did I do this. It was my choice was clearly a mistake, and I shouldn't have done it.
The correct answer is, are you regretting your life decision?
Are you questioning regretting your life choices? Maybe that's the question I'm asking.
No, I'm not.
Okay.
So who said that we're gonna move?
Teddy.
Why did you people invite me into this thing?
Because we love you.
Pretty much the entire call said that they wanted to move.
I'm impressed and a little confused.
See, the thing is, I could get there easily, so.
Yeah, because you have dual citizenship.
No, I don't have dual citizenship. That's the only citizenship I have is Canadian. I'm a permanent resident. Yeah, so I can be here as long as I want.
He was born and raised.
Well, born.
Likewise. Wait, you weren't born here?
No, I was born.
No, he was born in Canada.
Born in Canada. That's where my citizenship is. That's where I was.
He smells
born.
Like maple syrup.
That's half of my blood.
Maple syrup is half of his blood.
Exactly.
The other half is snow, right?
No, the other half is Brit and Irish.
When you're born in Canada, having a maple syrup transfusion is compulsory.
I don't think compulsory is the word you're looking for. I think you're looking for required.
Yeah. Compulsory.
So basically, our build is made of our blood.
Yes.
Good to know.
But no, I could easily get back there.
So basically, when they say donate blood, they're not, we're not donating it to sick people. We're donating it to make blood and make money.
You're donating it to my breakfast.
No regrets, right?
Animals.
Be positive.
Be positive.
Wow.
If you want the really good stuff, you gotta get O negative. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that stuff's rare as shit.
Yeah, that's the, like the really like thick syrup.
Okay, so
wait, is O negative blood like really rare?
Yeah, it's the rarest kind, and it's the one that you can't. You have to get O negative blood to get any kind of blood from somebody.
Yeah, I think, and O positive is universal, if I remember correctly.
No, AB positive.
Oh, AB positive is
universal. No, O can give to anyone.
This is why I'm not a nurse, I'm a doctor.
God damn it. O can give to anyone.
I believe O positive and O...
Where are we going?
O type blood can give to everybody, but it can only take O blood.
Where are you going? Yeah.
Yes, that's how it is. Sorry, I mixed it around in my brain. O is the universal giver, but can only receive O negative. A B positive can get blood from anybody, literally anybody.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you're right. I think you're right. Again, I'm not a doctor, or a phlebotomist, in this case.
I thought it would be like a
biologist, maybe.
Someone does know.
A hemoglobinist.
Hemoglobinist.
Phlebotomist.
Like a lobotomist.
Who says no?
Somewhere in Dayna Street.
Well, no, they might be saying no to that first part.
Oh, hey, Rick.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, I should probably have that chat up.
Me too.
Why?
I don't know. Because
you
I
should,
like to interact.
Teddy.
I don't.
I should. Why shouldn't I not should?
You're a moderator.
I should.
Yes, but if I'm playing the game.
Chainsaw, bitch.
Teddy, so, there's a bomb in front of you.
Hey, Teddy, get on lights level.
Okay, yeah, no, you're right. You're right. You're right.
She played Brawlhalla the other day with us and still moderated my channel fine. Come on now.
Man, I wish I could have played Brawlhalla.
Yeah, why was I invited?
I'm stuck in something.
Why didn't you play Brawlhalla?
I wasn't invited.
I don't know. I picked out somebody's shotgun.
Oh, jeez. I threw a grenade.
I need heals.
Siren.
It's
kind of fun to use.
Siren broke.
Who needs heals?
20 health running by you.
I see you. I'm slow-mo trying to shoot you, and it won't let me because I'm reloading.
Fuck. I don't know if I...
No, Strike is dead. Got it off of you.
Are you good, Yoshi?
Okay, yeah. How about you die, Siren?
Are you good?
That'd be nice.
Yoshi?
Yeah, I'm good. Jesus.
Okay.
Sorry. I was trying to heal you while you were running by, but I was like slow-mo and it wouldn't let me, and it was a pain in my ass.
Down you go.
So what class uses the shotgun?
Support.
I might have support. To change to that one.
Why?
Because this is super fun.
Yeah. Shotgun's great in this game.
I accidentally picked up a shotgun, and I love it.
Yeah.
Oh, Teddy.
Yeah.
Now you see
Teddy.
Why
makes
I play
you think
support.
That it's a freaking zombie game.
Teddy.
You're not going shotgun.
Hey,
what
hey,
is this?
Hey. You know what?
Your first instinct
Teddy,
didn't tell you shotgun.
Healing grenade.
I'm standing in the healing grenade.
Nobody needs your sass. All right. So
how do you shotgun?
Just saying.
How logic. Am you shotguns?
Nobody needs your sass.
Mm-hmm. Everyone needs my sass.
We said sass, not ass.
Yeah.
Hey, do you guys sass that Dayna?
Do
you guys sass that hoopy Dayna?
Hoopy?
Oh,
no, there's a fruit who really
shit.
Knows where their towel is.
Why did I buy that? I didn't mean
towel.
To buy that. Sell that.
Yeah, that's a real hoopy fruit right there.
Yeah, Dana's a real hoopy fruit.
What, in English?
You guys... Stop speaking Pig Gladden.
I'm really happy somebody gets that reference.
Damn straight. I know where my towel's at.
Yeah, you're a hoopy fruit who knows where your towel at.
Have you seen my Twitch artwork?
No, I haven't.
Let's put it this way. The words don't panic are quite visibly displayed.
Oh, awesome.
Nobody else is getting it. It's
nope.
Wonderful.
Well, the answer to the life, the universe, and everything is 42, so...
I know that.
I. It took
Sorry.
Me a minute. Leave me alone. I guess.
I.
Going off the rails on this reference train.
I'm in a programming class, and we have to get into groups for the programming projects, and we're like in assigned groups for the entire semester, and our group is the Hoopy Fruits.
Nice.
Yay!
Oh, there you go.
Yay!
Okay. I'm back. I'm doing stuff.
Why?
Doing all the stuff and the things.
Back doing stuff and things. Stuffing things into stuff.
The stuff in the things.
I have this hallway. You don't need to check it all the time.
Stuff it in things.
I'm gonna all stand right. here and watch you burn.
Well,
not spiders. We got an infestation.
1 second.
Ooh, I want to burn them all.
Murder it
burn,
with fire.
Burn.
Dana's AFK right now, guys. Keep her alive. Oh.
Ground pounder.
Yeah. Ground pounder?
Ground pounder?
Flesh pounder.
Exploded.
So, what about getting that door? You're fine with that door, right?
I don't know what happened to it. This
I'm
is the only
fine
I got.
Dana's right next to a fucking flesh pounder and getting his ass. Get on me, you motherfucker!
Damn. That's great. You guys aren't keeping me alive. And there's a flesh pounder.
I'm doing everything I can. I've got a sword.
I was gonna say, yeah, I'm doing everything I can.
Do you not see the burst of flames and grenades everywhere? I'm just trying to fucking deal with. Oh, hey, chainsaw.
Oh, he figured out where I lived. Mostly my organs. He figured out where my organs lived.
Oh.
And then
oh,
pointed at
oh,
them. Oh. A little too close. Inside me.
Here, I'm chugging some grenades down.
Need to run.
Inside of me.
I'm getting vomited on.
I'm getting chainsawed.
Hey, now, you gotta pay extra for that.
Hey, now, you're a rock star. Get your game on, go play. Sorry.
Mojo.
I'm throwing my AIDS down.
You are absolutely not sorry.
I did it fast. Just...
God damn.
The recharge on the health shot for the SMG's a load of shit.
Did
someone just pick up that gun? Oh, wait, no, I just got a pop shotgun. Fuck it.
Yeah, that's the shotgun I was trying to use. On
good
things.
News, I can mod now.
I'm getting stuck on you. Move!
Yeah, I'm not gonna waste my time on modding, sorry. I'm a terrible mod.
Aren't you a mod in my channel?
I don't know if I am.
I think you am. Yes, you am.
I'm a mod for Dayna, and I don't.
I think you am.
You don't mod for me.
Yes, I do.
Yushi, I think it's just me and you.
No, you don't.
I'm pretty sure I do, unless you removed it.
I'm pretty sure I didn't make you a moderator.
I'm pretty sure you did.
He is a mod in my channel.
Pretty sure you did, Dayna. I think you got mad at me very specifically because I didn't join your chat for so long so you could make me a mod.
That
sounds about right.
What?
It's probably right. Yeah. But you don't ever come to my fucking
I know,
because anyway,
I just don't do streams.
Except you stream.
Well, I mean,
there's a difference.
He streams, but he doesn't, like, come to streams.
On me, yeah.
No. I get that. I understand that.
Oh, fucking
I'm an asshole.
My point that I was going to make is that you want people to come to your streams, however you don't go to other streams to support them.
Dayna,
I'm a terrible person, what can I say?
He supports them in other ways.
I don't need the shotgun, just sell it.
Like,
exactly, Teddy. Yeah, exactly.
Listen, I'm trying to defend you, dude.
I don't need defense, I'm an asshole. Doesn't matter.
Oh,
why can't we be friends?
Because I'm an asshole.
Why can't we be friends?
Probably because you smoke.
I haven't had a cigarette.
That's better wins now.
I just making fun of this.
That's nothing.
It actually hurts my throat. Fuck.
Hey, you know, I'm proud of myself, Dayna.
You should be.
He's a proud, strong, independent woman.
Dayna. I got a new RDA.
Okay.
It's a new drip tip.
I know what it is.
I'm happy. I'm happy about it. I haven't gotten to use it yet, though.
No.
I don't know what that is.
So what's the new one? What's the new one do for you? Is it just?
Well, the one you saw is it's a rebuildable tank.
Right.
This one is a drip tip.
Let me know.
Is this vaping?
Yeah, yes. Vaping.
Oh, okay. A vaping company retweeted me the other day.
Oh, cool. Vaping companies don't retweet me.
Well,
admittedly, I don't really tweet.
It was funny because my tweet was, it is so cold out, everybody looks like they're vaping.
I saw that one.
And it got retweeted by a vaping company.
Yeah. It's probably because of the keyword. For some reason, I get retweeted in friend requests from, like, financial advisors and shit. I don't know why. Nothing on my Twitter profile says anything about it. It's all, you know, gaming podcast. Like, this is my gaming podcast, and I stream, and blah, blah, blah. And I've had, like, five or six, like, professional, like...
Source Render!
Like, wealth management firms and stuff, like, friend request me. I'm like, what?
Oh, my God, ow. Ow, I'm on fire.
I mean, don't get me wrong. If I ever, you know, make it big, I'll know who to call. But, you know, right now, it just seems a little out of place.
I got his attention, Teddy.
I've got everything that's not the Flesh Pounder.
Flesh Pounder was chasing after me. Really, very angry. I can hear the chains behind me. Mojo!
I don't know where you are!
I'm behind you!
Freddy, you're not!
I'm right here!
Oh, thank you.
Freddy,
oh,
cover
hey,
fire.
Flesh Pounder.
Yeah, I brought the guest of honor, the Flesh Pounder.
Yep, who was
probably you guys
to
should
kill
be
my
over
face.
Here, not there.
Well, you know, it's a little hard when the Flesh Pounder is chasing you.
Yeah!
Oh, Flesh Pounder is angry.
Welcome to my life.
Flesh Pounder is angry.
You know, you
Dayna.
Keep saying my name, but I'm playing a fucking game right now. Christ almighty!
The flesh powder is ugly.
Yes.
I just got a nice close-up slow-mo look of his face. I wasn't
happy
about it.
Hey, there's another chainsaw.
Owie!
I'd like for you to die. That would be great.
Just gonna...
I put a lot of bullets into that flesh pounder.
Okay, dude. Guys.
Speaking of light...
Guys!
Get off me!
You know... I can't take on every single Zed.
I was trying to kill the flesh pounder. I'm sorry.
Oh, come on. Why did it change my fucking SMG? What is this bullshit?
I guess I'll answer my friend.
Sorry, I was trying to kill you, but it wouldn't switch over to my SMG.
Oh, no, the flesh pounder.
No, the flesh pounder's still alive.
I'm in the corner. Everyone's back alive now.
Thank you.
Dayna, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just fucking...
And my flamethrower's gone.
More evil sorcerer.
Oh, I picked it up. How do you drop a weapon?
Backspace.
Backspace.
Okay. Backspace. Who wants the flamethrower?
The one person who uses it all the time.
Alright. There you go.
Thank you.
Alright, I better make it to the fucking thing in time.
Okay. All of my equipment has been set, so.
So, how about all of us get in the same room?
We were all in the same room, except for Dylan, because Dylan doesn't do that.
No, we were all split up. Three of us was in another room. You guys are all in.
Yeah.
One of these days, we're gonna play as a party and actually all be at the same place at one point, and we're not gonna know what to do with ourselves because suddenly everything's gonna die.
No, we'll all die.
No, we've done it already.
Listen, that doesn't change my statement, Dylan.
Mojo, over
where
here.
Where are we getting together?
That is very true, Teddy.
To your left. Hi.
Where is Dayna? There's Dayna.
Where are you?
That did not change your statement at all, Teddy. Everything will die. Mostly us.
Oh, chainsaw already. Great.
Rex gets all the love, light. I love his face. How about you fucking stop hitting me with your... Great. Two fucking flesh pounders. Right at the get-go. And this goddamn scrape won't leave me the fuck alone. Oh, fuck me. Oh, goddamn it. The same shit that happened to me last time's happening again.
Oh, man, I got both their asses on me now.
I'm just gonna run.
No, I got one on me. Mojo, you're the other one.
I just got a Steam message that was quite funny.
I just dropped a couple of health grenades down. If you can get to him for health, go for it.
Have a grenade. Have another... Not that... Oh, God. Oh, God. Where'd he go?
Two husks are down. Teddy, I'm coming. I'm trying to come, but it's making me go slow now.
You know, Sean, if you're actually watching, and the reason I gave you the link is so you'll talk in this chat instead of fucking messaging me on Steam.
Okay, the two flesh pounds are dead.
What?
The flesh pounds are dead.
No, I'm here. I'm not messaging anyone on Steam.
Not you, Sean.
Okay.
You're Teddy.
I know, and that's still weird a little.
Oh, fucking hate everybody.
I mean,
right
I go
now.
By Mojo, and that's not my name.
Oh my God, cat, go away.
You really shouldn't name yourself after a monkey.
I will stab you in the throat.
Mojo, Mojo.
Please, seriously, do not. Seriously, please don't.
You want a banana?
Please, seriously, stop.
Yoshi.
I'm done.
Fuck you, phone.
Oh, that's a Skrake!
Again?
I didn't see the Skrake amongst all the other enemies. I'm in the demonstration room.
Well,
we're not gonna
maybe
go
you
there.
Should
we're not,
not
there.
Be there.
Yeah, why are you there?
Because
alone.
That's... That's
God,
where everything happened
Sean,
to...
Sean, for real, stop!
...move to.
Jesus Christ!
Hey guys, I have a Scrake following me.
That's great. Why don't you come to the room that we're all
in? I am in the room!
We're just right here.
Right here!
It's right here.
You know, when I say this in like such a dulcet tone, usually implies, hey, it's right here!
Okay.
Well, final run.
God damn it.
Fine, that's great, but that I just had a stroke.
That's also not funny.
I couldn't the words out of my face. The hole. The face hole. Hey guys, there's a pile of money over here. Just saying.
Where is it? I need it.
Never mind, it's gone now.
Okay, I will dump another.
There it is.
Ah, oh, damn it! I need.
You need.
I need 50. Thank you. That's enough.
Nee. This is the boss, by the way.
I need a little more so I can get grenade. Oh, hold on. Is this a weapon that I can sell? It is a weapon.
Are we ready?
RV.
Probably not.
No, are we staying here?
No clue.
Yes.
Okay. I'm listening to so far is boss. Not the boss, but just boss.
Balls.
Not balls. Boss.
Just boss?
Alright, so I don't have a healing pistol. I have a healing healing assault rifle and healing shotgun.
What do we get?
That's good enough.
Okay.
I can deal with him.
Blastus Pan!
I don't have to worry about...
How many bosses are in this game?
Two.
Two?
Two.
That's it? That's...
And it's supposed to be a 50-50 chance, but...
Actually, it's closer to 70% for the Patriarch, actually. Or for the Huns, in all actuality.
Okay, so why have we gotten a Patriarch every single game, then?
Well, that would be a lie, us. Dayna.
Well, somehow, the game just lagged a little
bit.
Can
you not love on me? I don't want you to love on me. Thanks.
But I want to love on you, Dayna.
You can, Mojo. But
yay!
Not the boss.
Me anymore.
You can too, Teddy.
Why don't you look at me in the face anymore when we make love?
Why do you close your eyes when we make love?
When, what? Okay, so all those Zeds just blew up.
Yeah.
I like it when I use this gun.
It's a microwave gun for you. Holy shit, that's a lot! You didn't see the amount that just came out of that room.
I did, actually. It was pretty impressive.
It was startling.
Oh, God, guess who I found?
Dazaran.
Rockets.
Please say it's Dazaran.
Daddy, as I like to call him.
I wish it was Dazaran, but it's not.
Oh, it is Daddy! Oh, Daddy hurts me! Daddy touched me in the no-no zone!
Do you...
That's the best
Daddy
zone.
Wrap you with tentacles.
Oh, shit! Okay.
Fuck you, Daddy!
Oh, sorry.
Not that kind of way! I don't want you to be my daddy!
God damn it.
Ow.
Goddamn
Daddy
spastic
touched
boss!
Me in
Stop
my...
spazzing!
Wow.
Alright.
Mojo. Do you need to see a therapist, Mojo? Just... Because your reaction to all that was... very, very informative.
How was it informative?
Just sounds like a very pissed off guy.
Stop clustering, everybody.
It sounded practiced, let's put it that way.
Yeah, I mean...
It sounded like you may have gone to the Jared Fogle kindergarten program.
Some repressed things may have risen up.
Nope.
Oh God, nope. Just nope. A whole lot of nope. That was a whole lot of fucking nope. Have a grenade.
How much nope?
Have a grenade.
Oh, he's in front of me.
Oh God, I'm stuck in a wall.
Missile barrage!
No. Nope. Scale of one to even, how much can you?
I thought it would be a barrage.
No,
it went straight up.
What a white girl can't, if a white girl could, not even.
Sean, I swear to God, I'm gonna murder you.
Oh, come on, you just made me waste a grenade.
On a scale of 1 to even, I can't.
Hey, I'm level 5 gunslinger.
I don't.
We have a support.
I'd like it if you didn't.
Can I borrow some ammo?
No, because we don't have a support.
There
nope.
is no support. Okay.
I'm a gunslinger.
Stop it.
What? I'm a gunslinger! At least I'm not going around sealing all the doors. I mean,
oh,
we appreciate it.
Oh, my face doesn't like it.
Not that I, you know, didn't lock some.
So I have a
He's
question.
A primi-
if my healing shotgun is out of ammo, can I still heal people?
Yes.
Their healing darts are infinite ammo.
Hi there. Ow. I just had a face full of metal. Did it again.
Ah, he's coming! No, don't go after me, you fucker.
I am officially out of all fun ammo.
Grenades?
Oh, that's a barrage. That's an actual barrage. Size down.
Throw it down. Hey, I've got some healing grenades back here.
Fuck!
Yeah!
Woo! Level hey, achievement unlocked. Open for testing.
I got a level 2 field medic, just so
me
you
too.
Know.
And I level 7.
I swear to God, Sean, talk to me in the stream, not through fucking Steam.
Is this,
I got the medicine master.
I have 3 of them again.
Good job.
And the head
popper. Why am I getting
again?
So many large Zeds when I'm a commando, dammit? I should be getting the least Zed.
I got, needs more fire.
I
yes,
got the boss.
Yes, yes,
suck that term. Then get Twitch!
I'm very happy about that light. Thank you.
And I have clothes on. It's called a dress. Jesus.
Get back.
Get dressed.
Light, thank you for quoting me. I appreciate it.
One of these days I'll be popular enough to get a cloak.
Colloquialism.
Soft reboot. You gotta do a hard reboot after that.
Wow.
That requires the hammer.
What?
And the hammer is my penis.
So, is this why Teddy is, like, having the Terminator look on his face? He's a machine.